thought I could save the world. Now look at it.
And yet another.
I'm not leaving my six exposed. Give me something lethal.
Your call. But Singh's undercover and...
So watch your fucking sights.
What about range? There's lots of wide spaces and high ceilings in there. But an
Well, I'm not looking to play dice with anyone in there. Give me something with distance.
Your call. Less chance of being seen and compromising Singh that way. One last thing, Jensen. Singh said that Jin are using some sort of portable Wi-Fi device to boost communications. He's got a better chance of maintaining cover if you disable it.
I'll keep an eye out for it. But aren't we on the clock here? You said there's a sandstorm moving in.
There is, and we got the intel on this mission at the very last minute. So we're scrambling a little. If it comes to it, your number one priority is keeping the Jin out of that atrium.
Copy that.
Time to put away your heavy thoughts, gentlemen. We're approaching the target building.
You're up first, Jensen. Let's do this.
Husk Force Actual. This is Knife Leader. Engage Husk Drives and descend to Angels 1-5.
Team Leader, this is Jensen. I'm on the roof.
Solid copy. Move into the building. The access route you need to block is at the far end of the penthouses. And keep in mind, the direct route might not be the easiest one.
Roger that.
MacCready will advise once his team is on the ground. Miller out.
Jensen, we're moving through. Oh, fuck!
What's wrong?
The Jin have got a few Jennies up and running. Gonna have to hack keypads.
Should enjoy it, MacCready. They have colors and shapes. Just remember, red means bad.
Fuck you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
للأبد. خلينا ننهي هذه الصفقة ونطلع من هان.
Jensen, Mac, listen up. Doppler shows that sandstorm's moving in fast. It's big, and it's gonna hit us hard.
God, I hate the fucking desert. Confirm visual?
I can. Time is not on our side.
Copy that.
Solid copy.
علشاني في المكان ده ده الموت قدام
No, this isn't possible.